Co-operative, the general manager of Kibinge Coffee Farmers Cooperative Society located in central Uganda. The cooperative started in 1995, and in 2017 we ventured into value addition as a means of ensuring that we are everywhere in the entire coffee value chain, from what we call seed stage to the cup stage. We of course were encountered by a number of challenges as we went value addition. Some of the challenges were Ugandans don't drink coffee, so finding a market for coffee was not very easy. Technical know-how of how to make coffee, you know, to add value to coffee was a challenge, and probably the processing equipment was another challenge. The strategies to overcome some of the challenges were: we trained and keep on training by way of promoting domestic consumption of coffee, and that is how we started slowly by selling the coffee to the locals, and gradually we evolved and started selling almost everywhere in Uganda. The other strategy was to train our technical team into value addition and how to process coffee using different coffee academies in the country. We also tried to do our best to acquire, that is sourcing for funds to acquire the equipment that was required to process the coffee. I would advise other producer organizations to also venture into coffee value addition because that's the way to go. This is the best way we can maximize on the economic benefits. This is the only way we can increase return on investment, create jobs mainly for our youth, make lives, you know, happier, farmers' lives happier, increase our visibility, promoted domestic consumption, and created a local market for our product, coffee.